Hey there everyone, your Eagle News team here live at E3 atop the PlayStation Media Platform. This year's show is going to be the biggest and brightest with hundreds of exhibitors, thousands of new products, and tens of thousands of attendees. This is going to be quite a wild ride with sneak peeks and hands-on demos of the most anticipated games. Couldn't make it out to the expo? Not to worry, we'll be walking the show floor and reporting back to you, our viewers, who are at home. So you want to stay tuned for our full report. Reporting live from the Los Angeles Convention Center, I'm Alan Basoyaye for Eagle News, and I'm one with 25.